It's rock news. Rock news. It's Robin Taylor's rock news.
Hey, it's Robin Taylor, and here's this week's rock news in about a minute. Ginger Baker, drummer and co-founder of Cream, has been reported critically ill. A tweet posted from his official account reads, "The Baker family are sad to announce that Ginger is critically ill in the hospital. Please keep him in your prayers tonight." Baker's health has deteriorated in recent years. He suffers from osteoarthritis and obstructive pulmonary disease. In 2016, he underwent open heart surgery. Robert Hunter, the writer who provided the Grateful Dead with many of their lyrics, died Monday night. He was 78. No cause of death was given. In addition to his work with the Dead, Hunter also wrote songs with Elvis Costello, Bruce Hornsby, Bob Dylan, and others. Elton John has added 7 new concert dates to his farewell tour in New York and New Jersey for April 2020. He'll be at Madison Square Garden April 6th and 7th, Barclays Center April 10th and 11th, the Prudential Center in Newark April 15th, and Nassau Coliseum April 17th and 18th, and a Billy Joel TV series based on his songs is in the work, called Scenes from an Italian Restaurant. The show marks the first time an artist's entire catalog has been used for the basis of a TV series. It's not a biography show. The plan is to create a scripted world based around the song characters from Joel's work, including The Stranger, The Piano Man, Mama Leone, and Sergeant O'Leary. I'm Robin Taylor, and that's this week's rock news in about a minute.